Welcome back to Let's Play Baldur's Gate, Siege of Dragonspear DLC, Blind. I'm at this Lunatari. Now, it's very interesting because this is the 101st episode. Really didn't think it was going to be that long, especially since a lot of people have played through this game. Has not been this long. Who the hell is this? There's a sacrifice here. There's another sacrifice. Okay, we'll talk to them in a second. I have no idea what's going on here. Sacrifices. They calling them, walking around. Yes, what I was going to say is Siege of Dragonspear, because I go through and I read everything, and I try to explore all content, you know, finish all the quests and all that stuff to the best of my ability. And all that. We are about as long with this one DLC as the White March Part 1 and 2. Both DLCs for Pillars of Eternity. Which I didn't expect. I think it was going to be... I thought it was going to be like the size of... the White March. You know, either one or two chapters. Not both together. So those are about 32 to 37, something like that, hours, depending on which part you're talking about. Together comes to like 60-something, and that's what we are here. We still have yet to get inside the castle, which the next area is called the Warrens. Not even the castle yet. Unless the final battle's going to be in the Warrens. Even then, we'll be longer with Siege of Dragonspear than with both DLCs for the first Pillars of Eternity game. Which is crazy. Okay.
Aye. So let's talk more fight!
Now we're gonna run back in here, well, buff up first, and fight those, I think there's three mages there?
Help us, please.
Who are you? Well, it says. I'm a gift horse. You wanna look me in the mouth to get the hell out of this place. Sapphire, hero of Baldur's Gate. Oh, bless you. Bless you, my lady. On my honor, I swear, people will know of your noble deeds this day. My reputation in- She left the party.
This is so much better than my old life.
Faconia left the party. Can I talk her out of it? You don't have to do this, Faconia. I see virtue within you. You do yourself a disservice in suppressing it. You see what you want to see. I say things as they are. To thrive in darkness, you must embrace it, as I do. Or be destroyed. I will not be destroyed on your behalf or any others. I didn't do anything, I just talked to them. Faconia, no.
To what do I owe the... let's call it pleasure.
I have need of your talents, Faconia de Vere. Join me. Your grasp of the obvious is impressive. Very well, I will join you. And then my reputation decreased again.
Yes, Abel.
Does she still have all her stuff that I gave her? Yeah. Okay. Well, that was weird. Here's another one. If I talk to this one, is my reputation gonna go back in? Up again? Is she gonna leave again? All we did was talk to this one. Party reputation increased by one and then two more. And then decreased by two. Wait. Does it happen again?
Yes. This group shows promise.
Help us,
extraordinary.
Please.
Thank you for saving me.
Please.
You have my thanks, ma'am. May the morning lord bless you and keep you. We didn't do anything.
Help us, please. Help us, please.
This is the most fun I've had in weeks.
Well, I'm glad you're having fun.
I cannot risk traveling with you any longer. Your actions threaten my freedom and my faith. I go.
No. Don't go.
I am yours to...
Yes.
What's her reputation? Heroic. Alright. She's not leaving, even though she just said she is.
Velbotostorn.
What? A simple matter.
You want?
Yes, dear.
Alright, I don't know what's going on down here. But it might decrease our reputation some more. Or increase it some more. And she might leave again. Let's at least have her help in fighting these wizards through here.
They called.
Well, I assume they would still
sweet whatever you like
be here. Alright, arrow dispelling.
Yes.
I'm gonna assume.
Do you seek to see me imprisoned or killed? Keep our profiles more discreet, then.
Cloud Giant's 23. Stone Giant. So his is naturally 18, right? 1893. So take that. Gulp.
What?
You want Boo?
Just making sure these are all good things, okay.
Speak.
Speak, Abil. I require protection from evil. I mean, being she technically is evil, I'm surprised she doesn't have protection from good instead. I think we have an option, though, but I'm, like, surprised... I think that may be in other editions where you just can't cast protection from evil if you are evil. And you can't cast protection from good if you're good.
Yes.
Okay, so she's got that set up. That's good.
Yes.
Mirror image.
What is it?
It's mirror image.
Yeah?
It's too late. Oh, the nymph is protected from evil. Okay, good. Oh, he's screaming. And then...
Yes, Abil.
Chant.
By demand.
And haste. And then
what?
He's actually going to use a charge on this greenstone amulet, which has protection against charm, confusion, fear, domination, ESP, detect alignment, I don't care about that, hold, stun, psionic, sleep, and feeble mind. Lasts a turn.
Huh?
All right, we're loaded for bear.
Trouble? Yes.
Slay them! Slay them all! All right, so we've got Dark Magician, and Dark Magician.
Aye.
Oh, that's the warrior. Oh, I didn't see it that big before. We're zoomed in. Alright, everyone else get this one. Dispel this guy. Where's the, Oh, she stayed... I think the nymph stayed behind. The nymph stays behind, I forgot that. Oh well.
I am yours to command.
That's a silence spell. Which is gonna work against us, though. We're better off just using it.
Velbol?
See if we keep her there, actually. Let's do silence. Well, we killed one already.
Yes.
Casting failure. Minsk has been silenced. We don't care about that. Cast slow on Minsk.
No need.
Yeah, Minsk, catch. Well, he's silenced, of course, by Vaconia. Is he? He's hasted. Oh, I think haste will stop him from being. He's not slowed down. Alright. Minsk throws it back. I don't need your ring! Keep it for yourself.
What? Tis my ring!
One left.
Coming for you. Curses! Another try I shall give.
Whoa. Well. We did well with that. Look at all these magic things. Sweet.
This is the most fun I've had in weeks.
Well, I'm glad you have fun.
Keep watch for ancient tomes or any scrolls that might contain lost arcana.
So we found special darts. Dart of fire plus one. Dart of wounding. And dart plus one. And then he's got darts, dart of wounding and stunning. Dart of fire. I'll put that away. Only so much we can carry. Now that he used up that strength potion, he has another slot free. This is a traveler's robe. Seen plenty of those in our time. Bracers, not identified. Wand, not identified. Oh wait, because he has this stuff, never mind. Wand of Frost. It's the same as this, right? Yeah. This only has 3 charges. Use that one up first. Wand of Fire. Wand of Paralyzation with 3 charges. Braces of Defense, AC 8. That's not that great. I mean, does she need it? Let's see. I'm gonna keep it with these. I'm at it. Switch those back. Oh, I still don't have the arrow. Did I just pick up another one? Oh, you know what? She used it against... what's his name? Strunk or whatever? Who was summoning the... or messing with the water elementals. And then we decided not to keep that save. Look at all the effects on him. God. He is silenced, though. So that's the negative effect he has.
Hmm? And...
Wasn't it like this? I think.
I hear.
What?
It's noisy. Quarterstaff plus 1. And a mage robe of electrical resistance. And these can go in there. And various wands. Getting filled up with wands here. Okay. Alright, let's rest. Because we used up a lot of good spells here. Konya is still with us.
You want? Yes. Let's talk.
That's
more
the
fight.
The nymph did stay behind. Forget, she doesn't cross into other areas, other zones. She'll just stand there and wait for us to return. She was desummoned first.
Yes. Hidden away. Whatever you like.
Let's explore a little over here.
This group shows promise. Extraordinary.
Any more traps? Okay.
What? Yes.
Let's check this side before we go forward.
Hey there. Whatever you like.
Guess we're going forward.
A den of stinking evil. Actually, this evil is not as smelly as it usually is. We come for you anyway. Well scrubbed, evil.
Yes, we do. What the hell is all this?
Hidden away.
Wait, there's someone there.
Don't touch me, you wretched beast.
That's a dark magician. Oh, he tried to cast Oracle, but his spell was ineffective. So where... She wasn't talking to him. What the hell is he doing? Is there more than one? Are they casting this stuff on each other? Oh. Oh, crap.
Yes.
Well, we lost Safana. I didn't realize she was even seen. He looked like he was just casting spells on himself. I mean, he was. He was buffing himself up. Alright, never mind.
Trouble?
Yeah, trouble.
What?
You might just stay over there for a while. Give us time to do this.
Speak. Yes.
Why are we moving around? We need to get
done and done.
We need to be all in order here.
Yes.
Buffing up time.
Yes, fair enough. I am yours to command.
All right, protection from evil. Haste and chant.
Velbol.
Glad you're still with us. Definitely glad you're still with us. Where's chant? Here. Monsters are about. There's the Dark Magician. There's a Zadroth. And there's Safana, charmed. You have something that...
Do it.
Breaks charm. I'm not sure if it include... if it's also charm. Fair charm. Okay. Alright, and you
yes.
Attack. You attack, at least for now.
Yes.
Minute meteors.
By demand.
You're unavailable.
This is the end. Take like a champ.
Slay the wizard, and there's an undead sentry over there. Oh, Minsk isn't hasted because he has... No, he should be hasted. He's lagging behind. Yeah, he's hasted.
Oh. Face the hamster's justice, minions of evil!
Carrion. Carrion's protected.
What is it?
Undead sentry, dark magician, dark magician. Ow.
Yes.
What else is going on with her? Oh, she's fine. All right.
What is it? Such menial. What?
Did we bring her back? Yes.
Want me?
Arrow of anti-magic.
Sweetheart?
What?
What?
Trouble.
And then... Oh, who's that? Oh, Halatathlaer is attacking? I thought we... Thought we didn't have to fight it. Just cast magic on Halatathlaer.
Victory shall be ours!
Alright, these two are taking on a dragon by themselves. Or dragon ghost.
Yes.
Fireball.
Hurry.
You have some, like, a fireball type spell, don't you? Spirit fire. She got...
What is it?
Slowed.
Huh? Trouble?
What?
They must kill me.
Oh!
And?
You're fighting a dragon, that's why. Oh, where did the... It must have killed the...
I hear whatever thy wills. Thy call done and done. Speak.
Silence.
Yes. Done.
Now she's out. Yeah, I don't know how we're gonna win this. This is like too many opponents. You know what we're gonna do? Run out and back in, kind of stuff like that. I'm guessing.
Yes.
Yeah? Fools die.
There's a lot of foes. Like, we're slowed and held and stunned and panicked and dead. And making creepy noises.
Your need.
Yes.
Where am I?
Fine.
Yeah, I don't think.
What is it?
I can't control these two.
Yes.
Like this. She healed herself and immediately died.
What?
Yeah.
I am blinded.
End it. Okay, we need to run out and back in and stuff.
Aye. Yes.
Which, if it can even do that.
Hidden away. You want me?
Whatever you like.
Yes?
We need to use guerrilla tactics. Why does Halatathlaer attack now? This is what Halatathlaer was saying. It chooses not to follow its master, but here it chooses to. Doesn't make any sense. Now, we have a spell that...
Yeah?
Thy called.
It protects against these things?
Yes, Abel.
Tell me yes, we have it. See what it is. It might be just the shaman spell. Cure disease. We never get diseased. Yeah, we're gonna be a shaman. But that's not a buff, it's... It takes away. Yeah, it's not a buff. Spirit ward.
What a simple matter.
Sweet. Whatever you like.
What?
Hidden away.
Yes?
Yes?
Mirror imaged.
Thy demand?
I am yours to command.
Protection from evil. And
Manus Potentis Parum.
Haste. Take this off so you may also be hasted.
Velbol? Hidden away.
End. Calling it an episode here. So stay tuned for the next episode when we hopefully defeat these guys. We might have to run back and forth a few times. Backing in and out of this cavern. Hope I don't lose people, someone, or some ones in the process. If you can all run back out, that's a win in my case, and then we come back. It's going to be guerrilla tactics because we're fighting a dragon and all these guys, which is insane. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time, and always, seek adventure.